I was absolutely short of breath for over 30 years of my life, and I had a hard time doing many of the things I wished I could do.
We're talking about advanced heart failure. We talk about stage D heart failure, meaning the most advanced form of the disease. And these patients are very limited. They're limited in what they can do, how much they can walk. Sometimes they may get short of breath even by talking.
In my mind, I had to interpret this as, this is normal. This is your baseline. And I never knew or thought that life could be different. I met with Dr. Boyce, I met with Dr. Shake, and they told me, no, we can do better than that. We can do a whole lot better than that. Just trust us.
In this field, we have several therapies, most notably LVAD therapy, which has been shown to markedly improve the chance for survival with this disease, as well as the quality of life and functional capacity in patients with advanced heart failure.
We went in, I said, okay, doc, what do we need to do? And he's like, look, I need you to understand that this is more serious than you realize. We need to do something about this. And I said, okay, what are the options? And he said, well, there's this thing called an LVAD. And I didn't know what it was.
Many people, by the time they're referred to our program for evaluation, have lived with a declining heart function for so many years, they just don't appreciate how disabled they have become. This technology is very interesting. It takes over the entire pumping function of the left side of the heart.
When I met with Dr. Boyce the first time, he was explaining to me how this LVAD worked, and he was saying, the quality of life you'll have on this, I promise you, is going to be a complete game changer for you, is really going to make things better. The LVAD has virtually eliminated all fear about life. And I started going outside, and I started walking around, and I said, I'm not getting short of breath anymore. This is a miracle. Then I said, okay, kids, I want to go spend more time with you. And that's when we started taking these wonderful walks to school every day. And it's the greatest thing. Every moment of those walks is so precious to me, because it's time that I get with them that's just between me and my kids. And that's all thanks to having an LVAD.
We can take individuals like this that were at risk of imminent death and have them go back to a normal life. And that is incredibly gratifying to all members of our team.
With the right team around you, not only the medical team from MedStar, but in addition to that, that loving support you have, your friends, your family, and this extended community out there on the internet, and they're all there to help you. So don't ever feel like you're alone. The LVAD has made all the difference. Beyond my wildest imagination, I honestly did not know that life could be this good.